worse with us.
I've come to touch you.
No, I cannot let you do that. You are my older sister. I should be touching on you.
No, Ormolai, you were great for your selfless sacrifice.
Ron is going to serve, Lushman is going, my husband is going to serve Ron. It is not right to burden him with my welfare and the force. Without me, he will be able to give his undivided attention to me.
I thought I was sacrificing because I'm going to the force, but at least I'm going with my husband. You, on the other hand, could exile yourself from your husband, who was promised to his group.
Without me, Lushman will give his undivided attention to me. I cannot be the darkness that separates Ron from a shadow.
History will always sing praises of you, Ormolai, for your selfless sacrifice in letting your husband keep his promise. You are a true Prethima, a worthy wife who selflessly sacrifices for her husband's goals.
Your words will come.